Actor Salman Khan is very busy these days in Malta for his forthcoming movie, Bharat, opposite Katrina Kaif. Finally, the actor took out some time from his busy schedule and pays tribute to our former Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee, who passed away on August 16 in Delhi. He tweeted, "Truly a sad feeling to have lost a great leader, noble politician, orator, and an exceptional human being like Atalji." He also expressed his sadness about the floods in Kerala, where people are facing tough time and some lost their lives. "Still deeply saddened by the calamity that has hit Kerala, my heart goes out to all who have suffered a loss and very happy to hear all the souls who have gone back to help out the victims." Celebrities and personalities from across the world, including Shah Rukh Khan and Amitabh Bachchan, also urged to their fans to contribute to the relief fund.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.